Hello, Robert, and welcome back to Flight Simulator Steam Edition. Now, in the last video, we did the Boeing 747-200. Now, we're doing the McDonnell Douglas DC-10 for the Airliner Showcase. So, we're just waiting for this sim to load up. And before we start today's Airliner Showcase, please subscribe to my channel and click on the notification bell icon so you don't miss out on any videos of mine whatsoever, because I don't want any of my subscribers to miss out on any videos that I have out today. And here we are in the DC-10 Series 10. Now this plane is a medium to long range aircraft, and you'll see why. But yes, this is the DC-10 Series 10, as you can see the difference between Series 10 and Series 30, the center of the year right here. So, let's go back to my cockpit. Thank you. And now let's see which way we're heading. Let me check our map real quick. Right, heading 040. And 1000. That was a little bit too far.
Flight crew was coming in on final and
They crashed into a mountain in New Zealand. Flight 722, I think it was. UTA, Flight 772, had a terrorist bomb blow up on it, and it crashed. But overall, the DC-10's a good aircraft. It's known as an all-man's aircraft, so this was fine. So, the DC-10 cockpit setup is the captain, the first officer, and the flight engineer. This, if you don't, guys don't know what this is the flight engineer. Sorry if I wasn't talking to you guys, but I was trying to concentrate on something. Now we're coming out.
Oh, we're not even close yet. looks like the approach to Orlando. Let's turn on the evening lights.
United 232 Heavy, you are 23 miles southeast, turn left, heading 340, descend and maintain 2,200, cleared ILS, runway 31, approach, maintain 2,200, control established on the local line. Contact Paris Third Tower on 124.8. Turn left, heading 340, climb and maintain 2,200, cleared ILS, runway 31, approach, maintain 2,200, control established. Tower on 124.8, United 232 Heavy. United 232 Heavy is 21 miles southeast, inbound ILS, runway 31, approach. United 232 Heavy, Harrisburg Tower, make straight in, runway 31, altimeter 2992. Make straight in, runway 31, United 232 Heavy.
Thank you.
flaps 35. So I have to put full flaps down.
Don't sink. Passion. As always, I will see you guys in the next video, RT6 driving. Bye bye.